This one's 2 minutes long. Ooh, we got a beefy one. What a dooski, it's your boy Philwell34, and today I'm here with my reaction video to Skam Season 2, the official trailer, y'all. What's going on? It's your boy Philwell. A couple days ago, I reacted to the Season 1 trailer for Skam. That ended out hilarious, I guess, because I accidentally watched the fan trailer, and then I actually ended up watching the real one later on in the video, but it was pretty cool. Initially, I thought it was spoiler from the fan-made one, but the actual one, very not spoilers at all. A lot of you guys are telling me in the comment section that they filmed the Season 2 teaser trailer, whatever it is, before they get into actually filming the second one, so it's just a lot of, like, things that happened before the actual events of the new season, like we saw with Season 1 trailer. I really liked it. Like, you guys were telling me it was very vague. It didn't really show what's actually happening in this season, and more or less, it's just, like, a little, like, sort of scene before the season takes place, right? So we saw in Season 1, we had Ingrid being best friends with Eva, you know, and then we saw in the actual season all the events that happened, and that was just like sort of a scene that they called back to, or like a time they called back to that played a serious part in the rest of the season. So I'm looking forward to see what's going to happen in Season 2. If I'm not mistaken, it's one of the new character seasons, because you guys let me know that each character has their own season focus on them. So I'm excited to get this one started, y'all. So let's just jump right into it. Again, I just want to give a huge shout out to all of my patrons. I really do appreciate every single one of you who've joined recently. We had like six people join us today, and we had another couple people join this week. So just thank you guys so much for all of your support. It really does mean a lot to me. I honestly really enjoy watching the show and putting it early for you guys. So Season 2 videos are starting today. If you're watching this on YouTube, patrons are getting it on Friday. I'll put this out on Friday, but you know what I'm saying. So early access to the Season 2 videos start today. And for anyone else who's maybe watching this and wants to join, the rest of the Season 1 videos are also on there. So that's episode 10 and 11, if I'm not mistaken. But anyway, with that being said, y'all, let's just jump right into this one. Oh, also, I know that there's still a long time before I finish Skam. I still got a while to go. But if there's a show that you guys, people who tend to like Skam, like, let me know. If there's a show similar that you really like, let me know. I can definitely check it out if you guys are interested. But with that being said, let's get it going, y'all. Social media links right over there. Patreon information in the description. Yeet. This one's 2 minutes long. Ooh, we got a beefy one.
Good morning, Eva.
Nope. Good
morning, Nora. Oopsies.
When you mess up. She's got a boogie. So she's probably the focus of this season, I'm guessing. Unless all the girls just pop up. Who's man's? Is reality about to hit her? Like the last trailer did whenever it went on Instagram, so. Word? Word? Is it her? Okay, so. This is the turn-up season, I'm guessing. We got chocolates. We got Ingrid, I think? No, who's that? I don't know. Random chicks? The vibrator? What is going on?
Well, it appears that things are going to be hitting the rails.
Poetic. This is a nightmare. This is confirmed a nightmare. Is that it? Nora. February 2016. And that was my Skam Season 2 trailer, y'all. All right, I would say I get what you mean by the non-vagueness spoilery. That wasn't really a spoiler, I would say. I mean, sort of like a fantasy dream sequence. She sees something, a lot of turning up appears to be happening this season. We have all the bottles and her friends and some strangers. I don't know who one or two of those people were, but interesting to see. A lot of sex is going to be happening this season, I guess, now that they're homies with the doctor and Vilda went through her whole situation. But that's really interesting. And of course, big thing is we see Wilhelm there. Because straight up, she definitely was feeling him by the end of that season. Like, it's without a doubt. They're teasing that. So, this is a dream sequence, so maybe she shows that she's dreaming about him. So, Nora's season, we're probably going to see some more things with them. We're probably going to see more of them, too, popping up. But anyway, with that being said, y'all, that was my reaction to the Season 2 trailer of Skam. Y'all, what did you think? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. As always, if you enjoyed this video, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Again, if you're all interested, then be sure to check out my social media links and my Patreon information in the description down below. With that being said, y'all, I'll see you next time. Peace.